One of the other areas hit hard, Highway 1 in Big Sur near the Dolan burn scar. Several mudslides have been reported in the area. Our meteorologist Gina DeVecchio has more on the problems and why it's not your typical landslide.
Since this past summer and the four fires that burned in our area, we've been concerned of the burn scars and the debris flow that can come after a heavy rainfall. Now, debris flow happens when we have a land that has been weakened, the trees have been burned, and are able to slide down that mountainside with a mix of mud and rocks and ash, as well as that vegetation. In Big Sur last night, we did receive significant rainfall, and that did lead to the roads getting covered in mud and soot and debris, just as expected. Now, this isn't your typical landslide where it's more rocks and a little more solid. Instead, it's very gooey, which was described to me from a firefighter down in Big Sur. And right now, roadways are being cleared by Caltrans. They are working hard to clear that. They have one lane open for emergency vehicles only. That may be subject to change this evening, though, with the rainfall that is forecast tonight into tomorrow. So if you do have to travel, please do so during daytime hours so you can see what is on the roadways. It can be mud, rocks, trees, and even water is piling up quickly. So please keep it slow on the roads and try to stay home. On Highway 1, I'm meteorologist Gina DeVecchio, KSBW Action News 8.